Hello everybody, my name is Al Sutton. Welcome to my Outlast walkthrough with the fastest speedrun. The only way to do this is beating the game on normal mode. Let's get started. And I want to beat this game under 1 hour. Let's see if it's possible. Okay then. Let's wait. Three, two, one, let's rip! Just don't stop. This is more important. That's it. Perfect. How dare you, motherfucker!
And who are you, then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Okay. Don't screw this up. Please.
Get them out! Please! The guns are in there!
Fuck you! Fuck you, lunatic. What are you doing? Don't! Dance. Big fucking girl. That's it. Perfect. How dare you!
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Perfect. Perfect then. Let me out of here! Now!
Get back! Get the fuck away from me! Ah! Ah!
Okay.
couldn't wait until I did it.
That's it. That's it. You are assholes. That's it. It was very fast. Thanks. Yes, thanks. Thanks a lot. Don't. That's it. Faster! Faster! Oh no. No way! Fuck you! Don't look at me like that.
I can tell we're the same.
it. That's it. Way. I lost 5 seconds. I'm not a whore, fuckers. You can't hide.
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live.
Yes.
You're in chase here, bud.
Motherfucker!
Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you?
You are the little shit.
So whatever, you must be exhausted. No, let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy.
You are the crazy.
It's understandable. Many people get scared. There's like the turn of God as anything else. When God died with the gold standard, we're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder, in it, is the simplest form, but what happens when all money is gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe.
Motherfucker!
You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb.
I fucking kill you!
We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
That's fucking her! Fucking her. I'm puking because of this sick fuck. That's it. Die already! Die! Yeah! You deserve it. Just don't stop, or all right. Wait. Perfect. Thank you. it. We did it. Almost there. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Stop! Now the last battery. Wait! It. Perfect. Forty-one minutes.
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were purulent.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we feel. What we believe.
No!
I far is capable of exploring.
Thanks. Must not die because of this walker. That's it! I did it! I can win this! Really? Oh shit, that was close! That was clever. Go, 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 go!
Little pig, kill him. He deserves it.
Minutes.
I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Virchow discovered my research a workaround. Turn into cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body.
Of course, it's worse.
You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of his place while he lives. You must kill him.
Now we kill him. Please, Warden, don't kill me. Now the easy part. Don't stop now. We can do this. That's it. do this. Fucking hard. Perfect, perfect, perfect.
What?
Okay then. It's possible I can beat this game under 1 hour. And I proved it. This is my perfect speed now. Some steps, and I'm done. Fifty-7 minutes. I did it! Under 58 minutes. But I don't know how many seconds. Motherfuckers! We'll be right back. Okay guys, if you like this video, subscribe to my channel and click on the like button. Next time will be an Outlast with Survival speedrun. Without glitch or death. Okay guys, that's all for now. Bye.